Are you a responsible netizen? Sharing information without verifying its credibility can make you become a publisher of misinformation. These fake news can mislead or harm others and bury the truth from public eyes. Here are 4 steps developed by Mike Caulfield to protect you, your friends, and family from becoming the victim of misinformation. Step 1. Stop. Take a step back. Step 2. Investigate the source. Look at who is behind the post. Are they reliable? Step 3. Find trusted coverages. Lateral search online for similar articles on trusted sites and outlets. Step 4. Trace to the origin. What is the original source? What is included and what is not? How does that change the story? These 4 steps are also known as SIFT. The next time you encounter new information, remember to sift through before you share. Be a responsible and caring member of the net community.